Hi, I'm Sloane Stephens, and you're watching the U.S. Open Early Edition.
Good morning, tennis fans, and welcome to the women's final on the U.S. Open Early Edition, presented by Westin Hotels and Resorts. Let's rise! An All-American final today, seeing Madison Keys face off against Sloane Stephens. But the day started in Arthur Ashe with 21-time Grand Slam champion Martina Hingis and partner Jamie Murray taking to the court for the mixed doubles final. And they came through. Martina racking up her 22nd Grand Slam title in style. A star singles player and one of the all-time greats in doubles, her legacy is intact and continues to grow. And as the women's final approached, the crowd were here, they were ready, and so were the celebrities. A truly star-studded affair for the Stars and Stripes ladies today. Madison Keys, the up-and-coming American that everyone has expected great things from, has finally reached the big stage. And Sloane Stephens, the comeback kid who could not even walk during the tournament in Indian Wells earlier this year, also making her debut in a Grand Slam final. Both have performed incredibly well throughout this tournament, advancing through an All-American semifinal to reach this career-defining day. A new American U.S. Open champion will be crowned. But who? Well, for the fans in attendance today, we hope you weren't late, because you might have missed it. Sloane took an early break in the first and never looked back, winning the first set 6-3. Every aspect of her game was working today, the movement we've seen all tournament long. The clutch shot making, the big serve, it was all there, leaving Madison frustrated and searching for answers. There were none to be found, because break after break after break saw the second set slip away from Madison as Sloane Stephens takes it 6-0 in a match that took just over 1 hour. Straight sets for the star-spangled super sleeper, Sloane Stephens, your 2017 U.S. Open Women's Champion. And at the age of 24, how many more great moments can we expect to see from her? Sloane, standing alone atop the biggest stage in tennis.
Maddie's one of my bestest friends on tour, and to play her here, honestly, I wouldn't have wanted to play anyone else, but for us both to be here is such a special moment, and I think I can just say thank you to my village, my team that stuck with me, and even in the toughest times and on my worst days when I was being crazy, you guys stuck with me, so I think this one's for all of us, really.
A women's champion has been crowned, and tomorrow we're going to do the same thing for the men. Spain's Rafael Nadal, the number one seed, versus South Africa's Kevin Anderson. Will Rafa run the table again for his third ever U.S. Open title? Or will Kevin Anderson, the Grand Slam final debutante, flip the tables yet again? The men's final on the final day of the 2017 U.S. Open. Thank you for waking up to the U.S. Open Early Edition, presented by Westin Hotels and Resorts. Let's rise!